The American people doesn't see the Muslim victim size story. They just see the Muslim as an aggressor. Here, they are just a victim.
There's a Muslim community building a mosque for them to pray to their God, and it burns to the ground. And these people are upset.
We were relying on our belief that it's God's house from the ground up, and He will protect it.